Esther Choi, and I'm a challenger on the new series, Iron Chef, Quest for an Iron Legend. I'm here with Ming Tsai and Curtis Stone, but today, I'm not competing against them. They're battling each other. Today's secret ingredient is watermelon. Okay, you have 15 minutes to wow us with your skills. A la cuisine!
Give me the big one.
Chefs, are you excited? How do we feel about watermelon?
Love watermelon.
I love watermelon. Yep. It's very sweet though.
Very versatile.
Chefs, 15 minutes isn't that long to cook with. How do we feel about that?
15 minutes in Australia is actually 20, so he's feeling pretty good. So I'm doing a classic garlic ginger scallion. Start the stir fry. I'm going to coat the watermelon cubes, right? And then add them back, which is a classic Chinese, right? You kind of stir fry the meat, so to speak, you set it aside, and then you add all your aromatics.
I'm going to actually do a piece of beef I'm grilling back there, and then I'm going to make a marinade for this watermelon using some fish sauce, some rice wine vinegar, some of these beautiful herbs that I see. I'm going to cut some of that red onion, some ginger.
Are we friends with Chef Tsai?
I'm never friends with someone that I battle.
It's a frenemy situation.
It's a frenemy right now. I mean, we're friends. We're very close. But today, I'm going to kick his ass.
Oh, okay. And how do we feel about that, Jeff?
Well, I was going to make three cocktails, but I guess I'm just making two cocktails.
Just for us.
So this is watermelon puree, just a little bit of tequila, a little bit of fresh lime juice, agave. Very simple. Taste the salt.
Cheers. Chefs,
you're back.
You have 5 minutes left. How do we feel about that?
I'm
nervous?
Good.
5 minutes is good.
Do you need help, Chef?
No, we're good. Thank you, Chef.
Just like your dreams, Ming. Sliced.
Chefs, 1 minute left. 1 minute. Are you nervous? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time's up.
I used the watermelon as the protein. So it's a gumbao sauce, garlic, ginger, onion, soy sauce, stir fry, then I made the sauce and just tossed it.
It's like really savory.
Unexpected.
Mm-hmm.
I marinated my watermelon and then I've cooked just a little spinalis over the fire.
Uh-huh.
And I've dress the beef as well with the same dressing. So you'll get some of that saltiness from the fish sauce and then the vinegar as well.
This steak is so perfectly cooked in 15 minutes. Wow, delicious, perfectly balanced, super refreshing. Delicious, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Chef.
Always, pleasure.
And now we want to hear from you. Which one did you like more?